Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today in this video I will show you how to fix unable to install Scarlet on iPhone in iOS 18. First of all, subscribe to my YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get new tech videos. Now let's start the video. Solution number 1. Check your internet connection. Open the setting app on your iPhone. On the setting page, tap on Wi-Fi. On the Wi-Fi page, tap on I icon. On the icon page, tap forget this network. Then wait for a few seconds and reconnect your Wi-Fi. Solution number 2. Check for software update. Open the setting app on your iPhone. On the setting page, scroll down, tap on general. On the general page, tap software update. Software update is available, tap download and install to upgrade the iOS. Solution number 3. Turn off content and privacy restriction. Open the setting app on your iPhone. On the setting page, scroll down, tap on screen time. On the screen time page, scroll down, tap content and privacy restriction. Turn off content and privacy restriction. Solution number 4. Set date and time automatically. Open the setting app on your iPhone. On the setting page, scroll down, tap on general. On the general page, scroll down, tap date and time. Turn on set automatically. Thanks for watching this video.